وسلم سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد،
هذا
ربك يتوفني شيخ لي تسمي أباكي نبو أو كيف ladies and gentlemen, praise be to Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. The Almighty Allah has given us mercy and hope. Bless us above all other gracious as they. The peace may be upon our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This means that he, who has made us the cardinal principle of the unity of the God, oblige us to confess it with the tongue and believe it in the heart. I thank Protocol Echo so much for the provided time and place to present my short speech book. First thing is the unique worship. Dear Regeners of Islam, the Holy One's Ramadan has a special place in Islam. Therefore, our Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and his disciples show great concern for this noble one. First thing is decreed by Allah to the nation of Muhammad, peace be upon him. And in the same way, he has decreed to nations before them. And third up, first thing is the unique worship. According to a tradition of the Prophet, that every good work of Adam's offspring is rewarded by a margin between tenfold to 700-fold, except fasting. And no one other than Allah can know and see the sanctification or sanctity. Allah will know whether one is actually fasting or not, although he remains hungry and thirsty. May Allah be more than the teacher. Our Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, set the example in his own saying, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. God will show you the ways of the world.
Amen.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma